Ready to fight? Ready. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Dana White. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
A look-see-do fighter. Holding a professional record of 23 wins, 1 loss.
He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA! Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC light heavyweight world champion, John Jones!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Ready, fight. Ready. Good. Yeah.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4:01 of the very first round. Declared the winner by knockout, Michael the Bell is in! Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner,
a boxer holding a professional record of 17 wins, 3 losses.
He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of London, England, Jimmy Poster Boy Manoa. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here.
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready? Let's go, come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki is calling a stop to this contest at 12 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout!
Thank you. strikes.
No.
Thank you.
Almost like screams moving to drop.
Striking is unbelievable. You're mixing it up perfectly. I love what you're doing with the kicks.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 3 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by 9.